Hello everyone, my name is Jenny Depp and welcome back to my channel. Nakapaglaro na ba kayo ng Banana Katana? Because if hindi pa, kailangan nyo nang maglaro. Kahapon, naglaro ako and I scored a pretty decent score. I think I got 300 ata highest ko. Not bad. Then, kanina umaga, pagka-open ko, surprise! Tinignan ko yung rewards. Sabi, meron akong crate. Samurai crate. So now, check natin dito kung ano yung crate na laman. Ayan. So, ito yung reward natin from Banana Katana kahapon. For sure, I will keep on playing. Pero right now, gusto ko munang tignan yung laman ng zero star crate na to. Mysterious crate number 4,949. Ayan. Open natin siya. Sino ba naman mag-expect, di ba? Naglalaro ka lang ng parang fruit ninja. Tapos, kinabukasan may samurai crate ka na. Ayan, so, gas fee for this transaction is 31.96 pesos. Confirming. Sana may maganda yung laman yung crate natin. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Kahit di na high tier, basta mataas yung power. Yan, confirmed. Ah, tier 1. Ayan. Okay na ako dito, tier 1, power 3 na. Earth. View and collection. As you can see, isa lang yung nandito kasi pinag-recruit ko yung tatlo. So, inaantay natin silang bumalik. Yan. View details natin. Tignan natin. Yan. Si Norikazu Susaburu. Hirap ng pangalan. Yan. But, thank you Banana Katana for this new samurai that I got. Laro na din kayo para magkaroon kayo ng chance na makakuha din ng Samurai Crate. Yun lang. Thank you for watching. This is Jenny Depp. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye!